Welcome back! This is Jacwilgre from Greenland Gamers, and today I'll be continuing my Pokémon Sword playthrough. Last time we fought and captured Zapdos after a long battle in which Zapdos nearly fainted. This time we're heading for the next legendary bird, Moltres. Let's go!
Yeah.
Thanks for watching! Chasing Moltres was really annoying, but after I caught up to it, the battle itself wasn't as bad. It still took me 2 attempts, but at least it wasn't as bad as Zapdos. Well, next time I think I'll see if I can find Articuno. But we might have to skip it for now if it's in a location outside of where I've been so far. As always, make sure to subscribe to Greenland Gamers if you enjoyed this video and want to see more of our content.